जनरेटर के भरोसे ठहराने वाला कल। बत्ती गुल है मीटर चालू, शौक न लग जाए बल।
बत्ती गुल।
शाहिद कपूर, श्रद्धा कपूर एंड यामी गौतम स्टारर बत्ती गुल मीटर चालू किक्स ऑफ विद एन इनिशियल इंट्रीग एंड हाई वोल्टेज। Unfortunately, these potential sparks get frittered along the way. The story is based out of a small town in India where the director has started off right by picking up a topic that resonates with the masses. Shahid Kapoor shines throughout the film and displays his ample talent. Whether in the first half as a wily blackmailing lawyer or in the second half as a sensitive crusader who is out to beat the social evil. Having said that, the movie does not do complete justice to the caliber and range of Shahid Kapoor. Though he still remains the only star that's shining in the movie, his full potential remains underutilized. For one, the movie really lacks a solid twist. What you see in the trailer is what you really end up seeing when you take a seat. This kind of fatal predictability cannot flatter any movie. Another thing that is hard to digest is the duration of the film. And on top of that, there is an overuse of a regional dialect, which has gone to the point even irritating the audiences to some extent. Coming to the other actors of Batti Gul, Shraddha Kapoor has gone about doing her business with efficiency, but has failed to excite the audiences. Yami Gautam and Divyendu Sharma have both fallen a prey to the handicap of inadequate roles. Not even the power-loaded performance of electric Shahid Kapoor could stabilize the act. Overall, Batti Gul Meter Chalu is a case of story Chalu, magic Gul. Decoding's verdict for Batti Gul Meter Chalu is a disappointing low voltage. Do let us know what you thought of the movie, and until then, keep following Decoding for your latest doses of Bollywood and entertainment world. This is me, Preeti Khanuja, signing off. And guys, do not forget to press that subscribe button.